In the Mediterranean Sea, 92% of bottom-dwelling commercial stocks are overfished. We need to take action. In the Straits of Sicily, large fleets of bottom trawlers from Italy, Malta, and Tunisia chase deep-water rose shrimp and hake year-round. Up to 50% of the hake caught by these trawlers are juveniles that haven't yet reproduced. The fishery is unmanaged, putting its long-term sustainability at risk. Scientists have shown that juvenile hake and shrimp aggregate in specific areas that are recognized as essential fish habitat for their life cycles. We must protect these nursery areas. Oceana calls upon Mediterranean countries to permanently close bottom fisheries in these areas. It is the most immediate way to ensure the security of tomorrow's fisheries.